Marcus, Animal Shelter is asking for donations to help a cat shot with an arrow. Here she is. This is Astrid. The shelter posted this video on their Facebook page. She's recovering after vets amputated her back left leg. The shelter is looking for donations to help cover the cost of the surgery. It's going to take some time for Astrid to recover, but the shelter says they hope she'll find a forever home once she gets better.